All right, let me get the shit rolling, and then we can get into this. This is gonna be so much fun, you guys. Get in there. Okay, well, as you can see, this is the game we're gonna play. So, yeah, we're gonna do a thing. What the fuck? Y'all people gonna vote or what? I got like two vote thingies in there. Y'all need to do some stuff. There we go. I got the chat up. Make sure this is working, working. Chatty, chatty, chat. Chat, chat, chat. Ooh, looking good. Okay. Hey, I got two viewers. All right. So, as you can see, we're gonna play some Xenogears, and it's gonna be great because it's a great game. It's great. It's fucking great. You guys are gonna like it. It's gonna be great. We're gonna it's just great. It's great, 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 great. Oh, that sound brings back memories, doesn't it? Oh, is that gonna be up there the whole time? All right, whatever. You guys start filling in the chat, yo. Get in the chat, save some shit, fill up a little box. Alrighty. Let's see if I got any files on here. Make sure I got space. Think I'm okay. This is so exciting. Oh, I fucking love this game, dude. Fucking love this shit, yo. Fucking cool ass CG cutscenes and anime shit and fucking some shit, yo. I might just turn the Twitch chat off. There it goes. Nope, wrong one. There it goes. Got him.
Alpha 1 restarting. Alpha 1 genome restructuring. Confirming exon replacement. Base code 85.
Ain't this shit cool? This shit's fucking cool, yo.
Alpha 1 to raise your central. Access confirmed. Initializing fake net. Disconnected. Activating emergency shelter. Deny. Contamination is spreading widely. Captain!
Cut off the cables manually.
Roger. Activating self-destruct bolts. Confirming.
No good, nothing happened. Omega-1, they are attacking. We can't stop them. 98% of our weapons have been taken over. The autopilot system Faust has been accessed. And it's phase logic.
Ooh, science.
An internal plane is forming. Switching to space displacement mode. Alpha-1, confirming transfer of coordinate codes. Coordinate input, coordinate NX128EZ061. The main planet.
Damn. So they're planning on attacking. Engine room. Activate the emergency sealing system. Engine room.
Engine room's gone, yo. Evacuate, yo.
Evacuate the ship immediately. All passengers, please board the shuttle in a calm and orderly fashion.
Pew 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 pew. I think I need to raise the audio up a little bit. Alright, we'll get through all this and then I'm gonna get to the first spot where I save the game and then I'm gonna adjust a couple of things. Naked lady. Ooh, saw a butt. You see the butt. Oh, there it is again. Oh, there it is again. Ass cheeks flapping in the wind. Continent of Ignis in the northern hemisphere of the world. On this, the largest continent is the wars raging between two countries for hundreds of years. In the north continent lies the Kislev Empire, in the south lies the desert kingdom of Ave. The war is gone for so long that the people have forgotten the cause, knowing only the pointless circle of hostility and tragedy. Chronic war obsession was soon to count destiny changes. There's an ethos institution that preserves our world's culture, repairing tools and weapons excavated from the ruins of ancient civilization. At once, both countries excavated these ruins and had the ethos repair the discoveries in order to increase their military power. Various weapons estimated from the ruins greatly changed the form of warfare. The outcome of these battles between the two countries were no longer determined by man-to-man combat, but by gears, giant humanoid fighting machines that were obtained from deep within the ruins. So people dug within these ruins and found gears. Now, gears are like giant humanoid fighting machines, right? So we're talking fucking like Gundam battlesuit type shit, fucking big giant robots. I think Pacific Rim only better. Kids love gaining the upper hand. Major factor beyond it, no difference is the amount of resources buried within their ruins. Suddenly, mysterious military force appeared in the continent of Ignis called Gebler. This force decided to make contact with Evan. The assistance of this Gebler military force, Eve was able to recover from being hopelessly outnumbered to being back on an even standing with Kislev, and taking further advantage of its newly gained momentum, they started to capture one territory after another from Kislev, showing no indication of slowing down in their invasion campaign. So they ain't slowing down, and they knocking, they taking over. They taking over the remote village of Lahan in the outskirts of Ave. This is our hometown. This is where we're from. This is where it all begins. Look at all the warping. Damn you! See, that's a gear. Faye is our dude. That's us. We are Faye. Faye Fong Wong. Ching chang chong, fei fang wang, doom doom bing, but the bing bing bong. Yeah. Look at that. It's a gear. Hiya! He said hiya, y'all. Fuck that dude up. Oh, look, he flies. He just keeps on getting up. Look, there's a dude. Satan. Faye, stop. You must not fight here. So, yo, nigga, they fighting. I'm trying to stop the thing, I guess. Hiya. Look, I'm painting. Look, I painted that. Isn't that cool? Who that? I'm looking well today, thank you. My, how time flies. 3 years since you came to our village, Faye. When I first saw you were all bloody and soaking, and to tell you the truth, they didn't think you were gonna make it. That strange masked man who carried you here that day. Do you think maybe he was your real dad? Do you think? What happened? Oh, telling you about whatever.
Who is it?
Who who you is, yo. You want me to look after this kid? Yep, and that's it. Thanks. Yeah, thank you. Go see the dude. Got it. Is there anything in here? Aquasol. Okay, so that's like a potion. I need to find a save point. Alright, I need to talk to that old bald dude right there. Oh, shit. There you are, Faye. I have to talk to you. You're... okay. Don't be so rude, just barging in and all. Oh, he's here too? Butt out, yo. Until you marry my sister, you have nothing to do with me at all. I hate you. I just have some business here with my friend Faye, okay? I talked to you something outside later. It's really important. We gotta talk one to one, man to man. I'll be hanging around outside, okay? Be seeing you, yo. Take care of yourself until tomorrow, fucker. Fuck your ass up. Okay. So that dude right there is marrying the little dude's sister. I hope he doesn't grab me right as I leave. Okay. Where's a fucking save point? There's one. Got one. Do bo bo do 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 bo 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 do bo 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 do 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 bo do do do. Sco do be do do bo do bo bo do do bo 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 do bo bo do. Why is it like that? That was weird. Oh, that's messed up. Oh, whatever. Probably because of aspect ratios. Okay, give me 1 second. I need to exit this real quick. Do ba do ba do 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 ba do ba do do ba 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 do 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 ba do ba do do ba do 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 do. Scoo do be do be do boo be be do boo do be be do 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 do. Ah da da be do be do 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 be da e do 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 be do do da. Where's the button? That's what I need. No. There. Let me see now. It should fade them away now. Where is it? Okay, that's better. I got that fixed, and let me just adjust my audio real quick. Da 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 ba da 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 da. Okay, yeah, we're getting back into it now. There we go. So now, we're gonna load the save, and we're gonna go back to the village. We gotta go talk to some people and shit. Da da ba do ba 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 do do ba 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 do ba 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 do. Scoo doo be doo dee dee doo be doo be doo be doo dee dee boo. Scoo doo be doo 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 be doo e doo doo doo. Okay, we're gonna go this way. All right, now we're back in the town. Yeah, the audio looks a bit better. Do 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 do. All right, where is this little shit? Oh, there it is. Oh, good, Faye. You ready to talk? As you know, tomorrow is finally the day of my sister's wedding. So what I want to talk to you about is exactly that. Alice's marriage. To be perfectly honest with you, I've always wished you could have been my brother. Still not too late. You could go steal her away, yo. I'll help. Come on, man. She's hot. She can cook. That's crazy, yo. What are you talking about, yo? Tim, Timony, Tim, and Alice are both the best of friends. You know I can't do that. That's bad friending. Change your mind. Come back. Talk to me, y'all. Prick. Alright, I gotta go talk to the dude. Is this the wrong house? It's the wrong house. Talking to the dude. I think he's over here. I think it's this one. The one that looks like a fucking dog bone. I gotta talk to this dude here.
Oh, it's you! We're in the middle of discussing Timothy and Alice's wedding arrangements.
Why don't you bring a girlfriend or two home once in a while? Girlfriend or two, yo. He's trying to get me to be a little hussy. Thank you. still have things to talk about, so you better not bother us now. Oh, dude said go away. What a fucking prick. You see that shit? He told me beat it. He said, yo, get the fuck out. This is like an ABC conversation. D your way out of it, or E's gonna jump over F and G you up. Fine, I'm gonna say yes to this dude. That's stupid. Only if that was out, it's not like we can change their feelings. You're a good dude, man. You're a good guy. Let's talk to this bitch. Hello. Yeah, that's right. I'm exception. Let me in there to see this bitch. Where she is. She's up here. Hey, mama. What's up? Is that your wedding dress? Oh, hey, you startled me. Hey, she ain't bad looking. Oh, she made that shit. You did a great job there. You did a great job. Great job. Great job. It'll look wonderful on you, Alice. Congratulations. Is that it? She ain't gonna say nothing. We interrupted each other. What is it? Nothing, never mind. I see. Oh yes, that's right. Have you seen Dan? He's outside bragging as always. Alright, I gotta go get some camera stuff and light stuff from the Dr. Uzuki up on the mountain peak. I'd do it. Yeah, I could. Yeah, I'm gonna get some food while I'm there. Hey! I gotta go now. Stop trying to talk about all this feeling type bullshit. Go downstairs. I'm not trying to listen to your feelings and shit. What do you think this is? This ain't fucking Maury, okay? Do I look like Dr. Phil? I ain't here for your emotional support. Now I'm gonna go get some stuff from this dude. It's this way. Woo! Doop 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 doop. Okay, this way. Our first battle! Yay! Okay, now y'all get to see the cool battle engine on this shit. Okay, so you pick an item, right? And now you have this. So you have AP points. And down at the bottom, you see the gauge says 3 out of 3. So we have 3 points to spend. Each one of these buttons costs a certain amount of points. You could do 1x. So triangle's the weakest. It's weak, mid, and strong, basically, right? So here we go. So you see how I did 1-2 like that? That makes 3. If I keep going 1-2, 1-2, 1-2 like that, it's going to start learning that combo. So as you get on, the you get more points, so you can do bigger combos, which means more different kinds of combos. Oh yeah, look at that fucking headbutt. I fucking love this game, yo. This is my fucking shit. This is my shit, my shit, my shit, yo. Supposed to go this way, right? So this is kind of cool. Like the overworld, there's like three sections of like the overworld areas. So like there's the main overworld, which is like in Final Fantasy VII or whatever, where you have, oh shit, just fell down the cliff and I got in a fight. Okay, that's gotta be. So although there is a time meter up there, so kind of like an active time bar, it's not. It's just kind of keeps the time or whatever, because it is actual turn based. So I can take a turn and then wait, and then the enemies will take a turn and then wait. So it's like, let me talk to this kid. So yeah, like it's my turn. I could sit here. I could put the controller down and walk the fuck away, and it'll just sit like that. In Final Fantasy VII, if you walk away from the controller, you die. And unlike Super Mario RPG, there is no active battling system, so you can't like press a button at a certain time and block or this, that, and the other. It doesn't work that way. It's strictly menu based, but there are a lot of cool little nuances with this. So it's easy because there's a run button. I can just get up like this. Isn't that cool? Isn't that cool? That's cool. Isn't that key? That's key. Let's go this way. I want whatever's in this chest. So there are certain things that give you like kind of like a haste thing, so it'll speed up your time and get more turns in. So yeah, so there's like the big giant overworld where you're really teeny teeny teeny, and then this overworld where you can run and jump and platform pretty well. So he's tinkering with shit out in the backyard. Okay, let me go talk to this dude. Fine. She doesn't want to fucking feed the birds with me. Alright, so where's the fucking backyard at? Is it over here? Oh, he's probably in here. Why do they use such inferior parts? This is why they're in intervention strat. Look, there's the dude. Alright, what's in here? What's so interesting? What is it? What is it? That's a music box. That's cool. That's cool. Music box. I like music. I like this music. It's nice. Nice and chill. Nice little lullaby. I was hoping you would ask. Still have some cleaning up to do around here. Would you mind giving Midori some company back in the house? Burp. Oh, okay, take your time. I'll be ahead and eat when dinner's ready. Damn, you're talking shit on his wife's cooking? I feel something warm inside. Can you feel it? Can you feel the warm inside? I can feel it. I feel it. Feel it. Ooh, feel the warm. Is Timothy and Alice's wedding really tomorrow? It might actually be better to live an ordinary life in this condition as son of man. Was it better adjust the gyro? 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 Hero? We're gonna say gyro, just cause I said so, and I don't give a fuck. Cause I don't give a fuck. So now what? Wait, what happened? It broke? Was it supposed to break? That was good! Yummy! Your cooking never fails to impress me, Yui. Thank you for such a delicious meal. If you like it that much, then I'd be happy to cook for you anytime. I'll bring the equipment you need to the village tomorrow morning myself. Does not exactly make me feel comfortable to have you handle such delicate instruments, I'm afraid. It's because I fucking said that shit. We're looking forward to tomorrow's wedding. Now it's all dark. Have a good night. Peace the fuck out. Please be careful. Yeah, I get it. Yeah, I know. Thank you. It's dangerous because it's dark out. Shit, man. What is it? Oh, shit. Giants? Some flying objects went towards the place. Gears from our neighboring country, Kislev. Yes, those were gears. They're headed directly for the town. Let us make haste! I'm gonna save first. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Hodor. Yo. You should listen to the dude. All right, come on. Shut up. It's a big giant robot. Another big giant robot. Some dude fell. Oh, he was in there and he fell out because he died. I guess he fell out and died. Ooh, anime. Oh shit, yo. Wait, motherfucker. He said, wait. He said, yo. Fucking, what are you doing? Fucking, what the fuck? He ain't listening to you, boy. Alright, so it's very similar, only now it uses fuel instead of AP points. So if we go up here, we can. If you go to any position and you press the outer section, the outer direction, like if I'm over here and I press right, it changes to the next set of options. So a special option is. I don't have any special options set up. So we can go to charge, that will increase fuel. The ether machine, this is like magic and shit. Yeah. So what we do is pick one of these attacks. And what you do is you build up like a level. So if I attack once, or like as long as I have the extra fuel for it, I'll attack once and then you see how it says attack level 0. Once you start building up combos and stuff, you can start it'll just build up over time. And once you do that, then you can use a combo that you've learned. So once you learn a combo as a human, then you can also have that same combo for the gear, and it'll be the equivalent upgraded combo or whatever. So, yeah. Ooh, dude, I gained 3 levels from that. Yeah. Yeah, cool, big giant robots, man. I love robots. Well, you know what's funny? It reminds me. So I was watching that fucking Solar Opposites, right? And there's this episode where they want a man cave. So they're like, part of having a man cave is having a woman who hates the man cave. So they create like an AI robot. And then she becomes a big giant robot. Big giant robots, yo. Yow. Big giant robots. Cue sad music. If he awakens here, it means that little mini dude, so a little child. Don't you know how worried people are? Had to get that bitch's dress, yo. Yeah, yo, I'm inside that monster, bitch. Damn. Timothy! Get out of the way, you bastards! Guy's cool looking. Make it so, Mr. Sulu. Damn. Oh man, he's freaking out. It's generally not good when Faye freaks out. Oh shit. Oh, that ain't good. Oh, that ain't good at all. This dude's about to get fucked up. Damn. Damn. Yeah, this city got fucked up. Well, village, town, whatever, place. Where am I? You murderer! I killed everybody. Damn. They do not like him now. Everybody's scared. He needs somebody to blame, yo. I hate you. Go, dude. Stop fucking standing around. And here's the other overworld. See? You can't run on this, it's only a single speed, but they want you to go this way through the forest. But we are gonna save first. Like Final Fantasy, you can save anywhere you want on this overworld map. Some of it's kind of funky. It's probably the fucking aspect ratio. Yeah, you see all the... Whatever. We'll keep playing it. Gives a character. I can't go in. I got an extra point. Now I got 4 points instead of three. There we go. See, I'm switching up the combo and stuff. Yeah. And they'll start to show you the percentage of the, I think it's abilities. No? Status. Fucking thing. Get the Let's go get that dude. Whoop. Hey. There you go. Come back. Peed on me. Hey, peed on me again. How dare you? Homie don't like that. Pee. Oh yeah! That's right, bitch. Yo, did I really just die? Oh my god! I fucking died! It's a good thing we just saved it. Wow. I should probably try not to do that. Oh shit, more anime cutscenes.
Throw down your weapon. Make one wrong move and I'll shoot.
Oh shit. So turn around, bitch. She got red hair. I like that. How do I get out of here, motherfucker? Damn, yo. He just wants to die. Damn. Ellie. He knew her name and everything. She don't want to cooperate, yo. She doesn't want to cooperate. Ooh, excuse me. Not at least knowing each other's names. Apparently my name is Fei Fang Wong. You can call me Fei. I'm Elaine. Elaine, I guess. You can call me Ellie. Wait till daybreak before we go anywhere, okay? Stars, it's pretty. Cool. More cutscene action. Don't drink the Kool-Aid, yo.
Wait! Hey! Don't leave me here! Wait!
Run, little Faye. So lonely.
Faye.
Where do we go? Thank you.
cool.
Da 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 da. You said your life was worthless. What did you mean by that? You said you look like you had a death wish. It would make me wonder. Boo-hoo, boo-hoo, damn. Don't talk to us as if you had no part in the blame as well. I'm to blame. Yeah, that's right, yo. Damn, yo, this bitch is mad. Way to guilt trip me, bitch. There's a rush of blood. Ooh. Shut up, what do you know? When I came to you, I was surrounded by piles of rubble. I didn't know what happened, or what had done around me, Penetrate. Feelings. Oh, feelings. Damn, yo, she left my ass. She was like, okay, I'm done with you now. I'm so done. So done.
You talk as if it's not your responsibility.
No. I didn't do anything.
They died because you had to pilot the gear and start fighting.
It wasn't me, can't you understand?
Damn.
Not just anyone can pilot those machines, you know.
I didn't do it.
Why won't you take responsibility?
I'm not so strong.
Why are you trying to put the blame on others?
I'm not even all that talented.
You're a coward!
That's right. I'm a coward.
That's right! I'm a coward. That ain't good. I'm coming. I'm here. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Ooh! That ain't good. Shit, helicopter man. Helicopter man or crab or whatever the fuck. Here, you can use this. Just go on and get right inside him. Because that's when they get shot and shit. Alrighty then. Still got a shot. Oh, okay. Six. I'm almost there. He's probably only got like one or two turns left. One more turn. Damn, dude. Still alive. Damn, you're on week two. I win. Yeah, yo, people are following us. You need to be ready. Gotta be ready. Gotta be like, I'm ready. I'm ready. Oh, that wasn't supposed to open up. Ooh, excuse me. Respect, I know you will be fine. I'm sure it sure helped you out this time. Am I right? I don't know, yo. Are you right? Is you right, Nuka? Put it on your tab. Man. Oh, you did something bad? Oh, shit, yo. This is why we have to control them, but upon me, something about them made me feel different. He talks too much. Got that right. You need to peace out. Bye. Bye, Felicia. Okay. So where do I go? Oh, this way? There's a thing up there.
Hey! Sick! Hey! Ha!
The desert town of Dazil. People come from all over to try and find resources buried in the ruins around here. Okay, so we can't get our shit here. It's about the thing. We can't find the parts we need, so it's alright. Just don't fix it, right? Yeah, yo, it was a special gear and shit. Show news of the special force fade in the capital. Jibba 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 jabba jibba jabba jibba jabba gear that came account fine. Thank you. Alright, so now I gotta find the parts to fix Welltall. It's a pretty cool name, Welltall, right? I think we're going here now. Item shop? Yes, I know what a buggy is. It's something for the sand. In the bar? Where's the bar? Is he gonna take me to the bar? Yeah, he took the fucking buggy already though. The fucking bar. Look around here a little bit more. Is this the bar? Nope. this? Guard station. Yeah, I get it. Shut up. What about this? This is the bar. Da 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 da. Oh, it's so pretty. Am I supposed to talk to... Oh, I'm supposed to talk to this dude. Where's your friend? There's a war in the desert, and he just goes wandering off into over there and over here, over there, over here. If your friends are important to you, then don't let them get away. Yeah, I know I'm supposed to go to the desert. Shut up. When you shut up, especially if it's a lady friend. Ha 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 ha. Yeah. That's right, I said it. I said all them laughings. Sorry, I'm doing a thing real quick. Hang on. Alright. Okay, now we can leave. Where did he go? I was just running in the desert. Whoa. Oh shit, it's already 10 o'clock. I'm running in the desert. Da 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 da. Damn. Motherfuckers. Where did it go? Now I'm lost. What's happening? Ooh, it's a spaceship. That is a spaceship. Damn, dude. Things are fucking assholes, man. You see that shit? Accuracy down. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, hang on. Oh, I'm okay. Yay. We're leveled up again. Does it ever end? He said, my bad. Let me borrow this real quick. Me. Damn. Fuck their day up. Hurry and do what? I can't use this shit. You do it. Get in and do some shit. Man. Man in Black. Man.
Who are you? Who? Right. I know you. You killed her. Her? Wasn't. Not me. You coward. It was you.
Damn, yo, he did that shit on purpose. It's some freaky ass shit, yo. Man. Damn, destroy Mother God. They want to destroy God. That is our purpose. That is our destiny. Yeah, do that shit yourself. Nothing more beautiful than the scream of death. Oh shit. There's a weird ass dude, yo. Doesn't even finish the conversation. There's a sandworm. Got him. Oh, again, two levels at a time. I only temporarily band-aided that bitch. Crap.
joy together. I never thought we'd meet again like this. It must be fate. How ironic. But I'll never let you have him. Even if it kills me.
I guess that's Faye's dad. Okay. Alright, we are going to save it here because I'm beat. And we're about 2 hours 20 into the stream. So, this is as good a place as any to save it because there's going to be more story parts. And I don't feel like waiting. So, we're going to save it here. And then we'll pick it back up tomorrow night. Do a little streamy thing, and it'll be fun. Hope y'all enjoyed the stream.